A 13th birthday is often a special time for families, the first chapter of teenage years. This past weekend, however, loved ones of Lori Paige celebrated her birthday without the guest of honor. Paige disappeared last June, and her search has spanned nationwide, with her information posted here in Tampa, Thomasville, and even in Nashville, Tennessee. In just the past few days, yard signs have been placed across Tallahassee, urging anyone with information on her disappearance to contact Tallahassee police. In February, a dive team searched a pond near the San Luis Park Mission Park where she was last seen. Hundreds also gathered to look through the wooded area of the park. Paige's teacher at Griffin Middle School, Margaret Summers, says Paige is missed by students and teachers who still ask about her. Summers says how Paige would celebrate becoming a teenager is now left her to her imagination.
She was fairly quiet, but I think she would have been spending it with her dad and maybe some other family members. Maybe they would have barbecued, had a cake. That's what I picture, like a family gathering for her. But I guess we're not going to know that. So it's been a sad week thinking of all she's missed.
Summer says one of those milestones includes the 7th grade class trip she wishes Paige could have experienced earlier last week.